Ladies and gentlemen, Griff Drago here, and welcome back to Smart Starfield. Now, we're currently going to Stroud Eklund. We got a dock here. We got to choose another mission to go on for Stroud Eklund. They're trying to decide what type of ship to build.
Ship is now docked. Perfect.
And we can help them with that. By doing missions and discussing stuff with the designers.
This is something else.
Now, she said it would be easier if we only did one, but we're going to do two missions. Let's see, this is another transport mission.
Deimos,
I don't want to do that.
Or a Stroud Eklund.
Is there another? Let's go talk to the lady.
We're all super glad you're here. I'd like to believe that you can help my team work well with each other again, but we'll see.
Let's see. So I can give you some feedback on your design proposals if you like.
Oh, yes, I actually do have a proposal. I wasn't really expecting you to give me feedback, but why not?
Oh, okay.
I'd like to see us branch out a bit more in the starfighter market. Bounty hunting and
right.
Mercenary work are both big these days, especially among the hard-blooded freestars.
I like it. It seems like a surefire win for the company. So, how would you go about designing a starfighter
like
that?
We'd want to give it strong weapons. Tough defenses, plus good speed
okay.
and maneuverability. Most starfighters are fairly small, and the tricky part is keeping costs down with all those fancy modules.
Okay. Is there a lot of demand for starfighters in the consumer market?
I'm glad you brought that up. No, and yes, there's
okay.
a lot of work out there that requires a capable fighting ship. But the real success comes from UC military contracts, which we would hope to attract by building a higher-end version of this ship platform for them.
Okay. Yeah. You know what? I kind of like it.
Wonderful. Thank you. I'm hoping when the time comes, I'll be able to convince the others that's what we should go with.
Okay. All right. Complete a bounty mission. Yeah, that's kind of what I wanted to do, but I don't know where, other than this mission board. Let's do this one again. I thought we had just did that. I don't see any other mission boards. Like I said, I don't see any other mission boards. Kind of a cool view. I'm not going to steal from these guys. Can I do any research right now? I don't think that I can, honestly. We need cheese. Alright, nothing we could do there.
You have a good day.
There's a mission board down here. Seems to be the only mission board. And it's the same bloody thing. Alright, let's go do this.
Hello?
attached. Free and clear.
Guy again. I like him. I love it.
Filled neon aids with women. By the I rest my skin. There was no gamble bad enough to think I would never win. But I wanna go home. I wanna go home. I wanna go home.
I really like that guy. He's cool. I really do. Alright, we are transporting sciences. Alright, very good. Got some experience points. It's a nice planet. I like this planet. Okay. I mean, we didn't pick this one up, did we? No, this is Tracker's Alliance contract. Okay. Complete a bounty mission. All right. What if I did go with that one, huh? What if I did go with this one? Let's try it. All right, where is our ship? Man, I love this planet. It's a good-looking planet. Is this our ship? It's like leading us here, what the hell? Oh, now it's leading us up there. Okay. Alright, go back to the ship. Maybe we couldn't get a bounty mission from that terminal, maybe? So, but we had one in our thing, so. What the heck? Why are the ecliptic? All right, fine. Okay, that one's gone. Next. Mineral deposit. You know what? Why not? Gotta be at least like what, 500 meters before we can even get to it? And we're at like 11 meters now, 11,000. 9, 8, 7. All right, we got it. All right, we're out of here. I can help you. Let's see.
Listen,
sounds like you're in a tough spot.
We have kids listening, so let's just say affirmative. Very much affirmative. We have a workbench here, but we need just common old iron. A lot of it. Then we should be able to jerry-rig some repairs. Any chance you have some? We'll pay loads more than the iron's actually worth.
Alright, yeah. Yeah, here.
If you can find or buy some iron, thank you.
Oh, well, we didn't have it? What? I don't know. I thought we had it. There we go. Thank you. All right. Is this, all right, there we go. Okay, this is where we gotta go.
Welcome to Stroud Eklund Star Yard. Permission to dock granted.
Thank you. Thank you. How close do we gotta be to dock? We're at 9. There we go. Looks like about the same as when we pick up stuff. About the same distance.
And we're docked.
Alright. Now we can continue on.
Always a satisfying moment to return to your ship.
Yeah, except we're leaving the ship.
This place is something else.
Okay. Do a quick save in case we screw this up.
We've got people. This is going great. Just fantastic.
Okay, so I've done the market research for you. I'm ready for the next step.
Versatility may not be what certain customers are looking for.
So you managed to complete a couple different missions. This will give us lots of data to support building a ship that can tackle a variety of scenarios. Of course, if we build a ship like that, we may need the kitchen sink budget, but we'll see. Thanks for your help. Now,
yeah,
we just need to solve our interpersonal issues so we can agree on a design. Easy, right?
Right. Don't worry, I'll make sure everybody's working together. Alright, don't worry.
You seem awfully confident for someone who doesn't know how long we've been dealing with this.
Yeah.
I've tried everything I can think of besides some sort of hokey team building exercise. So, what do you think you can do differently?
Let's see. Let's try team building. Maybe group meditation. No, we're not gonna do that. What have you tried so far?
For real. It's mostly been just a bunch of arguing. First, we tried a group brainstorming session, and that went about as well as you can imagine. We tried individual designs, but that backfired. We've had meetings focused on individual aspects of the ship, and that just prolonged the process. I could have put my foot down and made a decision, but then I'd be giving up on my idea that collaboration will build us the best ship. That, and I don't want anyone to resign because of me.
All right, well, let's see. Should we try team building? I don't know. I don't put much stock in that, right? The only fair thing to do is to make everyone give up one compromise.
I can't believe I didn't think of that. It's fair. Everyone goes around the table and makes a cut. That way no one feels like they're the only one being asked to compromise.
Correct.
This should drive us towards a more focused design. And since Walter asked you to take the lead on this, I don't have to be the villain here. So you should have this.
Thanks. I am. Yes, let's
do
it.
Let's get ready to disappoint everyone equally. I thought it was obvious. Until now, that's how it's gone, but no one's relenting. Wait, you didn't mean actual physical fighting, right? Nah. Well,
yeah, winner take all.
There's nothing. Okay, everyone. Our friend here, remember, not me, has decided in order to move forward, we're going to go around the table and everyone is going to give up one major aspect of your design. It's the fairest way to do this, and ultimately, I think it's going to make our collective design choices a lot easier. Who wants to start? Okay, fine. I'll go first. I'm willing to cut some of the included hard points. It'll mean less firepower, but the consumer can still add them afterwards, I suppose.
Right.
You're looking at me, huh? I guess that means you want me to go. Oh, look, I'll be easy. You know I wasn't looking for anything fancy, but if I've got to make cuts, we can reduce some of the cargo base.
Okay.
I guess we can cut some of the extra sensors and data collection equipment. As long as this thing can still make it to deep space and back with no problem, I'll be happy.
I'd be willing to give up some of the passenger space, maybe. Yeah, that should be okay.
Right.
Frank?
Yeah, Frank.
Okay, fine, you win. I'll cut out some of the luxury designs and features. All that gold trim was going to be tacky anyway.
Well then, that wasn't so bad. I feel much more confident we can actually build this thing.
Right.
Well, we're making progress now, I guess.
Okay, well, now that you've unblocked ourselves, tell me about the ship we're making.
Based on the decisions you made, well, I'm not quite sure what kind of ship we're going to end up with, but it should be capable in a variety of situations. It sure right. will have a lot of stuff to it.
Okay, can you go into more detail about the ship we're making?
This ship's going to be big, and it's going to have the best components available. I'm sure it'll be very capable of handling any situation thrown at it. This thing is going to be a beast, and I don't know how we're going to make it look halfway presentable. My only other concern comes down to the sticker price and how we're going to actually sell such a monstrosity. But that's marketing's problem now. Poor Nev.
Well, let me know if there's anything else I can do.
Now that we've addressed all our issues, we can move forward, finalize the design, and get this into production pretty quickly. If you could do us
Let's
a favor and let Walter know that we're back on track, I'm sure he'll be thrilled. Thanks for your help.
You are welcome. All right, let's go talk to Walter. Come on, we gotta go back and talk to Walter. I think that went well. Well, I hope that went well.
Something you might be interested in.
Alright, hold on, Sarah. You can give it to me at a later date.
Separation complete.
To go back to anywhere. We really don't have anything to sell right now, so we'll just go right to the lodge. That's the one I'm on. Yeah, we're still good on our weight limit.
Are fortunate that Walter has used his considerable funds to maintain the lodge, are we not?
Yeah, we kind of are. All right, he's upstairs, I think. Oh. Ah, Walter, my friend.
At this point, I'm expecting big things from you with this ship project. Don't let me down.
Well, you know what? I managed to get it back on track.
Good to hear. I figured as much. See, I just finished looking over the final design they sent over before you arrived. I've got to say, it's certainly interesting. They managed to cram just about everything they could into it. Honestly, I don't think it ever occurred to me to do something like that. I'll be honest with you. This is the most expensive ship we've ever made. But I'm confident we can set a price point to make it work. Now I'd be happy to make it my new personal ship. Additionally, I want you to have one of the first off the assembly line for all of the work. Feel free to pick it up at the Star Yard. Thanks again.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, we might not have to buy a ship. Let's go get it. Wait. Oh, I didn't get to see what that said. Oh, I didn't get to see what it said. All right, let's go in here. Did you lose Trevor? Need me to help? No. No. Collect your new ship. That is what we want. I kind of like that outfit. Alright. Yes, sir. We're going to go get a new ship. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, that was cutting it close.
Lack of love.
Alright, Sarah, you're gonna have to take this ship back home. Or have one of the other guys do
it. Any adventure you can fly away from. Is that how the saying goes?
Yeah. Alright, where do we go to... collect your ship. How the hell did we do that? I don't know how to do this.
State-of-the-art R&D department here.
Must have cost a fortune. That's awesome. This place so fast.
Well, I think you'll find we have some tempting options for you. Oh, you've come to the right place.
All right. Well, that's the old frontier, which I'm still working on trying to. It's not looking so good. There's a razor leaf. What the hell is this? What is this? Seriously, this can't be it, right? Maybe it is. Let's go take a look, huh? All right, let's see what we got. Okay, we got that. Whoa. Okay. Is there another level? There is. Well, this thing's kind of big, dude. Ooh.
Hey! How are you?
Hey, Cora. I'm pretty good. So this is our new ship, Cora. And it does have just about everything. Wow.
Lost in my thoughts, but glad to be back.
Yeah, Barrett. What do you think of our new ship, dude?
Read any good books lately?
Maybe. Oh, there's another. Oh my gosh, it goes down more? What the hell? You could get lost on this ship, bro.
Yeah, what is it?
How are you?
Just looking around, eh, buddy?
It's a rare thing to know that right here and now might just be the best days of your life.
Oh. Damn, dude. Lady Bay? Oh, this is definitely interesting, right? I could probably even get lost in this ship, you know? Oh, nothing, man. Lockers. Treasure, what do you think? Whoop, shit. Let's try that again. I think that happened because she was on the ladder. Wow. Right, we're gonna have to see how this performed. Look at this. This is freaking pretty awesome. Go see what's up here. Dude, it keeps going up. Oh, back up to Star Eklund.
I find the interior of this ship comforting.
Yeah, all right. All right, let's test her out, huh?
That's a clean break. Ready to go.
Okay. What's the top speed here? Alright. Well, it's definitely a monstrosity, and we can have 6 crew, where we only could have 5 last time. Shields are good, cargo's excellent. Lasers, ballistics, it only has 2 weapons. Alright, well, I mean, I kind of like it. It's kind of neat. Let's see how this, works. Let's go destroy the Crimson Fleet with Spectre. Right? Yeah. Let's go do that. Let's go see how the ship works.
Hey, Dad. Will you read to me tonight before bed?
Read to you? Sure. I'd like that very much. You haven't asked me to do that in a long time.
Where is this ship? It's not down here, it can't be. Oh, there's nothing here. Right, what do we got? Alright, here we go. This ship is crazy. We need missiles on this ship, I can tell you that much.
Enemy shield corner. No.
glasses on this thing. Maybe. I mean, it's not a pretty looking ship, but I'm kind of impressed, actually. Right, let's give it some grab. Alright, let's pick a mission here. Trevor needs me to help him request new equipment. Deimos, mining executive. Heart of Mars. Okay. Cool. Let's go do this. Let's go apply for the assistant director job. Okay, I'm very happy with our new ship. I am gonna do some comparisons to other ships. Deimos Star Yard.
Deimos Star Yard offers competitive options for private buyers. Please dock to see our sales representative.
Okay. That's what I'm gonna do. It'll give me a chance to compare the ship to other ships too.
Bound itself to the UC military, for better or worse.
I wish Deimos was exclusively a military contractor.
Deimos ships are responsible for countless victories.
Deimos and the UC are inexorably tied together. If one fails, the other does.
Alright, here's the application. Deimos delivery opportunities, Deimos resources, job, posting executive assistant, apply for the job. How many years of experience do you have as an executive administrator? You know what, let's just say that. What's your highest level of education? We'll just go with that. You will now be asked a series of questions. Okay. The executive wants you to bring him a whiskey neat. What does that mean? Really? I have no idea. You know what? Trick question. Executives aren't allowed to drink on the job. If he arrives at the office for a meeting with the executive who is inexplicably running late, what should you do? Let's see. You know what? Let's entertain the client with a drink. Or with a joke. With a drink. A malfunction prevents the executive ship from starting up. And they need to go on to an important awkward meeting. What course of action should you take? Hmm. You know what? Let's use company credits. Why not? While handling the executive's email, you come across a message from someone claiming to have damaged information about the executive. Damaging information. Okay. What should you do? blackmail him in hopes of getting a raise. Yeah. No, let's just take it to the board of directors. Fuck it. The executive... you know what? I don't know. I don't care. Ignore that would go back to sleep. Yeah, that's it. There we go. There we go. We were applied for the job. Nobody else has applied, so we're going to get it.
No other ship can hold a candle.
How do we go? Okay, down here.
You should be honored to step foot in here.
You should shut up. Okay.
Today is the day. The day you arm yourself with the finest death-dealing vessel known to man.
Awesome. Hey, you know what?
Good choice.
We'll see your ships. Alright, now this is where we compare it. Everything's much worse on this ship than our ship. Okay? Okay. Again, much worse. Cool. Okay. Engines are worse. Yeah, shields are worse, jumps are worse, lasers are worse. It's worse. Again, about the same. Okay. Oh yeah, our ship is way better than any of these. I mean, I like the looks of some of these though, I really do.
When you get serious about your spacecraft, come back to Deimos.
Oh, my friend, I'm serious. Trust me.
That feeling of sitting in the cockpit of a longsword.
Now, where do we gotta go? I do believe we gotta go to... Actually, what's the movement rate on this ship? I never did look at that, did I? I guess we gotta go into the one place to find that out. So let's go to where we need to be. I guess it's not a horrible looking ship.
Welcome to UC Space. Maintain your current course while we scan your ship's cargo.
Okay.
And we're done. Welcome to Mars.
Alright. Alright. Cydonia, that's where we're going.
Whenever I eat here, I cannot help but taste dust and dirt. I do not think I am imagining it.
Alright, hey buddy.
I don't care what anyone says. Nope. This is still a tough assignment.
How about you?
Anything
are you the...
need some work done?
Yeah.
Sure, how about it?
I want to see exactly... Alright, we have 6 crew... the mass is Not bad. Fuel is good. Mobility's kind of crap. Honestly, I gotta be honest with you. Mobility kind of sucks. Top speed 130. Alright, well, whatever though. I mean, it did its job in combat, so I can't really complain right now. So, alright. One more thing I want to look at. Okay. Can we put more people on our ship now? I mean, for real. You have reached the maximum number. How have I reached the maximum number when I only have 1, 2, 3, 4? And it holds up to a crew of 6. How does that work? Am I missing a stat? I think I might be. I mean, is it this? I think it is. Well, I kind of want to do one of these anyways. NPCs below your level. Flee. Diplomacy. Deception. Yeah, I think we got to go down this tree here. Trying to decide which one I want. Extra ammo and searching containers. Extra 8 items. I mean, we already ranked 3 on this one. I haven't finished the thing on that yet though. You can craft food, blah blah blah. Okay. Loot 25 containers, so we can't even get the point there yet. I can do this one though. Alright, so let's get that one. That's gonna get us down to here. We're only rank 1 of Starship Design. We need to add more to that too. I don't know. Anyways, we'll figure that out. So, alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is where I'm going to end this episode. When we come back, we will continue into Cydonia. In fact, we're going in there now. But after that, we will figure out what we're going to do. And talk to this person in here that we need to speak to. So anyways, ladies and gentlemen, I do hope you enjoyed. If you did enjoy, please like and subscribe. Go ahead and hit the bell, that way you know when I do the next one. You guys are wonderful. You guys are awesome. I love each and every one of you. And I will catch you in the next episode. Have a good one.